about the past. What are you doing now?
Now I'm getting ready to have a baby. So.
You have a baby?
Yeah.
Any new movies in the future for you?
Well, I have a movie, two movies here at the festival. One is called The Ten, which is opening this Friday.
Mm-hmm.
It's a comedy. With a big ensemble cast. And then my cousin directed this movie here called Trainwreck, My Life as an Idiot, which with stars Sean William Scott and myself and Jeff Garland, who I think was born here at the festival last year. And then in September, a film is coming out called 310 to Yuma, which is a remake of the old Glenn Ford Western.
Yeah.
With Christian Bale and Russell Crowe.
Okay, that's going to be a good movie.
Yeah, yeah.
I saw some clips from that.
I saw the film.
So what do you play?
I play Christian's wife. And you know, sort of, it's not a very female heavy film.
That's Christian Bale, right?
Yes, yes.
And is he turning into a fantastic
actor? Oh, he's just a fantastic.
What's he like working with Christian?
I was surrounded between Christian and Russell and all these other Peter Fondas, and it was pretty amazing. Christian is just so talented and so dedicated to what he's doing.
That one movie where he lost like all the way down to like, he went down to like 98 pounds or something.
For that machinist. And then I just saw Rescue Dawn, which he just does beautiful work. You know? Really a unique presence, I think, in our business right now, because he's kind of not your quintessential movie star type. You know, he's such a true actor, and yet he rises. He's got a lot of natural charisma and all that. But it's just, I love watching him.
What can you share about Russell Crowe working with Russell?
Russell was just a huge presence. One of those people too, that one, you know, he's kind of who he is. He's kind of, he, you know, the reputation in a way precedes him, but then once you sit down across the table from him and it's time for his close-up, it's really like magic happens, you know? And I don't say that lightly. I mean, I think actors are always kind of used to praising one another when they do press, you know? But I really was kind of, I feel like I've been on a lot of sets, and, you know, I just thought, this is such a treat. I'm getting a front row seat here. Something really, really amazing.
He was absolutely fantastic in Central Valley.
He was.
And it's a shame. I don't even think he was nominated for an Oscar.
It was so odd because they put the movie out and then they brought it back out. I don't know.
It was marvelous.
Yeah.
But anyway, it has been absolutely delightful talking to you. And you know, I don't think I'm ever going to forget Gretchen Mol.
Well, good.
Now.
Thank you.
And I'm going to be looking forward to seeing what else you're in the future.
Thank you.
So do you know what you're going to be having?
I am. I'm having a boy.
A boy?
Yeah.
You know, just getting a sense of it, you really strike me. Some women are better suited for having a daughter first.
Mm-hmm.
Why say you're going to do
really?
Well with a boy?
It was funny because I sort of wanted a little girl. I think I just, that maybe because it's what I know or something. It's nice to be able to find out, actually, because then you get to really personalize this little creature inside of you. And I'm so excited. My husband and I are so excited.
I can tell.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks.